most wonderful voice the world has ever known was undoubtedly that of Caruso. His most popular record, and as a matter of fact, the one which made him famous, was and still is On With the Motley from I Pagliacci. This record was made in 1905, and I'm going to play to you a few bars on an instrument of the period. Give you a very good idea of how Caruso's voice sounded to his own ears 27 years ago and played on an instrument which incidentally belonged to himself. Now for years recording engineers have been attempting to find some way by which the voice of Caruso could be revitalized and the true beauty and dramatic fervor brought out, and at last they have succeeded.
Right, okay.
All ready, Douglas. Going down.
With a new orchestral accompaniment grafted onto the voice of the immortal tenor, which now rings forth in all its true richness with the same fervor which brought countless audiences thronging to every opera house in the world. Listen to this record.
Pagliaccio!